So, what is going on, guys? This is SpiritFudge, and I'm basically doing nothing. Basically 84 on the shelter. I've been trying to level it all day in Twilight Highlands, as I just can't be honest to level in Uldum at the moment because I just don't like Quest. So yeah, basically the quest aiming high, as you might saw on my channel, so I uploaded a video because it was bugged or glitched, but basically now it's working perfectly, so it's finished. So I can take it really quick. Yeah, so basically I don't know what I should do. Because I'm pretty bored, I'm just chilling around a Twilight Drake here or something. Yep, exactly. I haven't been played on this shelter for very long. I can feel that. So yeah, if you guys don't want to know what server I play on this shelter, it's Neptulon, Europe, Realms, and the one. Yeah, well, I could pretty much record it before when I did the Crucible of Carnage back here, but yeah, I don't know, I just didn't, but I might as well do something else. Let's see here, we can see how long the average wait time is. I caught it. Basically just flying around now. And the login fucker ended. I don't want it to end, so it's pick a new one. Really quick. Yeah, we got a new. And yeah, I just wait on 6 minutes. So yeah. I bet you guys hear a lot of buzzing sounds today. It's because I got some blowing that didn't sound well. Some wind blowing machine right to the right of me, and my buzzing computer sounds like shit. So yeah, the sound is probably not very well, which is not pretty good. Oh yeah, but we're going to done it pretty fast. Oh god, that's not very good, it's not very good though. But hopefully you can hear what I say anyway. If not, you just had to turn up the volume, as I say every time, until I get a bit of mic. In the meantime, I guess we could do this quest for you. Gonna buff me up really quick here. I just failed, I pressed one button. Oh well, we got a new one. No, the best hasn't. Yeah, there we go. Oh, it got the Vortex Pinnacle, the worst instance in the world. In my opinion, that is. Yeah, damn. Scratches on my head, but I don't feel like taking off my cap. Let's go. Check my spec real quick again.
Hello to the tube guys.
Just gonna get some mana real quick here. basically. I don't think
the new one.
What I meant with the tube. Yeah. Well, yeah, so I guess this episode will probably be only me running around and Vortex Pinnacle healing the fuck out of the tank and everyone else that's close and gonna be healed. So I'm just gonna buff him up. Keep buying it for the renew ability pretty much. It's pretty goddamn annoying to click on it every time. Give you a fast bananas. Beautiful little mage. Let's do great damage these days. I don't know actually. I haven't played. Yeah, I was immune then, but I haven't played my mage for ages now. Yeah, I forgot to heal myself. That's pretty good. That's because I don't have my head on, which is pretty good. Didn't tank this one yet. Okay, then no. I was going to load it out just a bit. Just removing it. Instead, you put it on further. But giving me a fast heal. Running around like a little freak. Out of time. That's my guild right there. Seeing it right in front of your eyes. Basically I'm using heal just because I don't want to waste mana. Yeah, so that's for you guys that don't really know that. That's basically the only the awesome ability you should use. If I want to heal, that's your priority healing spell pretty much. If you don't want your mana to end. Yeah, I saw I didn't change my gear either. I guess it works anyway. Just had to play with this. I'm just gonna give him a quick flash so he doesn't die anyway. Don't want him to die. Oh shit. Don't you die on me. Prayer on healing? Yes, I know, but it takes so much mana. So I don't really feel like using it in the unnecessary places. Yeah, I got attacked, I can see. So basically when those big dudes die, I get the tank gets someone hell of a damage essentially. And he's immune to my healing once again. That's just beautiful. Bum 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 bum. You're gonna get healed for the win. Let's throw that heal at you. Just wondering if I should do a quick mana break just before the balls. If I put the bounce up there. I don't really remember his name because I don't like his name. I don't like this instance at all. Yet you know, that's something I have to handle. I have to handle indeed. And basically everyone is immune to my healing because they don't like it. How long? 45 seconds. Healing by a great aid. But I have to heal myself then as well. waste on flash healer. Could have healed instead. But I guess it works. Anyway. Lurking Tempest realizes it has been spotted and quickly plays dead. Yes, indeed. What did this one do? Pains a person, it's not really this, it's a friendly target friend, but it is. Oh, that's pretty nice. The tank is almost dying because this dude can't take ever from me anyway because of the DPS they do is very great. How the fuck can he only do 3? Can only do 3,000. That's just basically. It's just basically very, very bad. Very bad. Very bad indeed. And for our DK, that's even harder. And what does he do? He just stands there. That's not good. That's not good. He's gonna run around, heal him up. Let's quick one. So my man is basically out, 11k, yeah. But I think I can manage to take down these two, yes, fast. Let's go for it, mate, let's go for it. Yeah, that wasn't very good of me, nope. We'll probably wipe this time. Hopefully not. Anyone taking a lot of damage? No, not really. Oh fuck. He's giving out quick bananas here. Damn it, don't. Oh fuck, great healing, yes. Oh, he didn't have so much. So low on health. Sadly, my mana is running out. And that's a very quick. Another man is now playing Counter Strike. Maybe he does. There's a quick mana break. Heal him up real quick here. Oh fuck, last spike. Him no hope. For the win. I didn't want that one. Did I get both? Yeah, I did. Give me full mana before we go because this will be a naughty fight. It's not because I'm going to take a lot of damage of these whirlwinds in the cons. Fuck. I just scratched it.